And because of this thing, I am feeling also proud to be their guru. So first of all, let's take a short introduction of Kashyap. Please, Kashyap.
Hello friends, my name is Kashyap Khanpara. I am studying in 11th Commerce in Dhodokia School in Gujarati medium. And I speak one motivational thought. If you born in poor family, that's not your fault. But if you die in poor family, that's your fault.
Absolutely, absolutely right. So with this confidence, we are going to start this interview. Please be seated. Friends, you are also invited to ask the questions. Please guys, carry on. Please say something about your hobbies.
Okay, my hobby is playing cricket and reading knowledgeable book.
What is the meaning of your name?
My name meaning one star.
How is your nature?
My nature is very funny and interesting.
Do you like knowledgeable books?
Yeah, I like knowledgeable book.
Why?
Because I improve myself day by day.
What does your father do?
My father is a businessman.
Tell me something about yourself.
Sorry?
Tell me something about yourself.
I am very vulnerable person and I develop more and more knowledge.
Who is your best friend?
My best friend is Adar Swatak.
Do you like with your family?
Yeah, I like with my family. Because when I need them help, he helped me.
Do you like indoor game or outdoor game?
I like outdoor game because my favorite game is cricket.
Can you describe the area you live?
Yeah, I live in Garden City near Sadhu Vaswani Road. And our area is very peaceful.
Pinak Joshi, our former student on Instagram, he is asking the question, Kashyap. What is your opinion about global warming? Because
yeah,
we know very well there is pollution everywhere, but if you can speak more, please.
Yeah, global warming is increased day by day because of pollution, and therefore our Prime Minister and Youngager try to less pollution.
Decrease the pollution,
decrease.
Correct. You are right.
What is the difference between family and friendship?
Okay, family is when you need them, they help and tell us that you win on such a difficult situation. And friend is a man who try to improve yourself.
Which festival do you like?
I like Diwali because Diwali is a festival of lightning and people meet together and say Happy Diwali, Happy New Year and Jai Shri Krishna.
How do you come to the exam class?
Sorry?
How do you come to the exam class?
Okay, I reach exam class by my scooter.
What is the importance of English language in your life?
Okay, I will visit many countries of like America, Canada, and Europe's other country, and most of population speak in English. Therefore, I need speak in English, and therefore I join Ravi English Institute.
Do you watch TV?
Yeah, I like to watch TV, and my favorite TV serial is Tarak Mehta's Ulta Chashma because I like Jethalal and Champaklal's character.
Whom do you look like in your family?
My relatives say that I am look like my father, and other say that I am look like my grandfather.
Who motivates you in your family?
My all family members motivate me.
Yes, Mr. Budev is there. You may ask the questions, please.
Do you believe on God?
Yeah, I like believe on God.
Do you believe in private or government job?
No, I want to be a businessman. Therefore, I not.
Do you want to develop your own business?
Yeah, no, I manage my father's business.
Okay, great. Can you describe something about your father's business? Can you say something?
My father manufactured gear coupling and he export gear coupling in Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, etc.
Great, very good. What is the name of the firm, your firm's name?
My firm's name is Eva Gear.
Eva Gear, okay, great.
What is your goal?
My goal is to become a successful businessman and develop my father's business in next level.
Who motivates you from Ramayana characters?
All Ramayana characters motivate me.
What do you think about Rasik sir?
Rasik sir is a very good man and he has very good teaching methods and he always motivate me and says that you follow my all instruction, you will speak in English.
So how are you feeling now? You are speaking beautifully in English and confidently. So how are you feeling?
I am feeling so good and I visit some European country and speak with a foreigner.
Very nice. Are your parents happy and satisfied?
Yeah, my parents is satisfied and happy.
Who is your best friend?
My best friend is Adarsh Patna.
Why have you selected Ravi English Institute?
Because one time my uncle come to my home and my father tell me that my son need some English. So he tell that Ravi English Institute is very good.
Are you and your friend childhood friends?
Sorry?
Are you and your friend childhood friends?
No, I am not a childhood friend because I meet other Spartak when I come to this institute.
What's your motto?
My motto is try and try and will be success.
Very good. Give him a big hand. You must try.
How do you describe your lifestyle?
I am a very simple man and I believe in simple living and high thought.
I think.
Do you believe in Indian or Western culture?
I believe in Indian culture because Indian people believe in unity in diversity.
Do you like it?
What is your goal?
My goal is to become a successful businessman and I develop my father's business on next level.
Do you like cricket?
Yeah, I like cricket.
Why do Indians like cricket more?
Because Indian trains in childhood that in cricket is the most popular game in the world and that's why.
How do you celebrate your festival, favorite festival?
I celebrate my favorite festival to lightning crackers and draw rangoli.
When do you play?
I play in Sunday morning.
It is said neighbor is the first relative. What's your opinion?
Yeah, when you need neighbor's help, he come first and then come relatives.
Do you like to watch serials, movies?
Yeah, I like to watch serial.
Are you interested in reality shows or?
No, I like drama serial.
Okay.
Like dark.
Okay.
Do you like South movies?
No, I don't like South movies.
Which character do you like in that?
I like Champaklal and Jethalal's character because he always fight each other.
What is the moral of the serial Tarak Mehta? Do you get any benefits by watching this?
Yeah. In Tarak Mehta, different religions people are living with each one, and when they help to us, they always help each other.
Correct.
Which type of food do you eat every day?
I eat roti, dal bati and sabzi.
Do you like junk food?
No, I don't like junk food. And when I go to the trip, I'll eat junk food.
On Instagram, Mr. Budev is there. He is asking, what do you say about self-respect and social respect? And how can we increase our respect?
Yeah, when you get some success, your respect is automatically developed in your mind. Because self-respect is always motivate you when you in a difficult situation.
What suits to your personality?
Sorry?
What suits to your personality? Suits.
Like which type of clothes suit to your personality?
Yeah, I believe in simple living and I thought, therefore I don't like such a Western culture's clothes.
Okay, fully funky. Okay, official wear you like.
Yeah.
Understood. And again, one question is there on Instagram. How to be safe from coronavirus?
Yeah, when you go in public place, you should wear mask and don't go at a public place.
Correct.
Which other country have you visited?
I visited Dubai when I studying in 8th standard.
How do you spend your weekend?
I spend my weekend with my friends and family.
Do you think of shopping on the internet?
No, I shop in Rajkot.
Do you read any book in childhood?
Yeah, I read one Panchatantra's Balavarta in my childhood.
Please describe them.
Many lesson do you learn from this book?
Do you use the telephone or mobile?
Sometimes I use the mobile when I need the mobile.
What?
For calling and get knowledge.
Why are you joining Dhodakya school?
Yeah, because in Dhodakya school that's teacher's teaching method is very good and I like their behavior.
Who is your favorite teacher in Dhodakya school?
My favorite teacher is Rahul sir.
Why?
Because he have a very good teaching method and he teaching economics very well.
Another question on Instagram, which is your favorite song as well as which is your favorite place in Gujarat and out of Gujarat?
My favorite place is Imagica Water Park, and when I go there, when I went there, my mind become very good.
Can you say something about your favorite song?
No, my I don't like
song. You don't like to listen songs?
No.
Okay. It means you don't watch movies?
Yeah, I like movie, but I don't like listen
songs. Which type of movie do you like? Comedy, horror, suspense, thriller, romantic?
I like thriller movie, like some.
Okay.
Do you like natural beauty?
Yeah, I like natural beauty, and that's why I visit one time in Gujarat, Palitana and Girnar, etc.
Please give your opinion. Mobile is useful and useless.
Yeah, when you use mobile, your knowledge is increased. That's a very good use, and when you waste your time on mobile, that's bad for you.
How are the elders, oldest, and parents treated by the youngsters?
Yeah, parents give such kind of ideas, and children should follow them.
You know, coronavirus increase in our atmosphere. Which type of forest do you like?
Sorry?
Which type of forest do you like?
Sorry?
Which type of?
Foreign.
Foreign? Means what?
Forest.
Okay, then you should speak now about countries.
Countries.
There isn't a matter of liking or disliking. This is the matter of actually this kind of epidemic when it is spread. So how to be aware, and how we should try to stop, and how we should spread awareness towards the coronavirus or this kind of viruses.
Yeah, when you go in public place, you should wear mask and make distance
correct
from people.
Yes, right.
What are the benefits of exercising?
Yeah, exercise. When you do exercise, your mind become very good. Your mind become a very good and happy.
How many cases are there of coronavirus in India?
Approximately.
I don't have that such kind of information for this virus.
Okay. Which is your most favorite subject?
I like account.
Okay. So, don't you want to join in future CA or CS, such kind of courses?
No, I don't like, because my dream is become successful.
Businessman, very nice, great.
Who is your favorite hero?
My favorite hero is Salman. Because he is very.
Thank you so much, Mr. Gopal Dave. Gopal Dave is also online on Instagram and telling that this guy is a good one.
So, thank you.
Please carry on with the question.
Best way to keep family history alive? What are the best way to keep family history alive?
If if you have any family history and you want to keep it alive, so how can we spread family history? Like means by using any kind of animation movies, or by telling the talks and stories and to the children, as well as we can keep our family history alive by different ideas. and some of the morals. But it doesn't matter that everybody has a family history, because as we know very well that our forefathers who did a lot for us, for our freedom, who can be our freedom fighters, who can be just our revolutionaries, and because of them we got freedom. So this is actually the history of we can say ourselves, of India, because India got the freedom because of those leaders who fought against the rulers and gave us freedom. So we should respect our freedom. What is your opinion?
Yeah, I believe in that our national leader was very, very good, and he did for our country very, very good, and
great
we
effort.
Follow their thoughts.
Correct, you are right.
What should we do to improve Indian economy?
We do something new idea, like we.
Do you think that we should spread first of all employment? Because if the people are getting jobs, automatically economical condition will be increased.
Yeah.
What is your opinion?
Yeah, I think that every people need a job this time.
Correct.
What do you say about pollution?
Okay, pollution is a major problem in this time. So we try to decrease pollution. And we find out many different ways to decrease pollution.
How many types of pollution?
Like air pollution, noise pollution, soil pollution, and such kind.
Great.
What are the qualities of good neighbors?
Yeah, when you need neighbors' help, they always do.
They should be helpful.
They should be helpful and respect.
My college years are the best year of life.
I am studying in 11th commerce, so I don't know.
What is your next plan after 12?
Okay, I do BBA and then I complete MBA in 4M.
What do you think about PM Modi?
PM Modi is a very good person and he is a very helpful man for develop our country, and we should respect him.
How do you feel when you reach that school?
With the next interview. Okay.
Sorry.
Hold it.
How do you feel when you reach at school late?
When you reach any class late, so how do you feel?
I don't let any class. I am on time.
Okay, so you are punctual person.
Yeah.
Very nice. Great. So really, it's a beautiful interview as we had enjoyed already. And now we are going to invite another person. So wish you all the best. Sure, and say thanks to all viewers.